I knew that football would not last forever. I knew that I was going to have to fall back on my education. And so knowing that and having that in the back of my head, it was important to me to succeed in the classroom and do well. And so that was my focus, and I'm thankful that I had my priorities straight in that sense. When I completed my master's, I saw there was an application online for the college football playoff, and thought, what the heck, let's try it. So applied for it and was fortunate enough to get an internship here with the playoff, and now I was able to get full time with them, and looking back on it, what I'm most thankful for is just the relationships and the people that I came in contact with, and the staff at OU is first class. They're incredible, ranging from coaching staff to training staff and academic staff. I mean, I would literally not be where I am today without their support and their help and their guidance along the way. And I grew up a lot as a student athlete in college and learned a lot. And I just, like I said earlier, I just am very fortunate for that opportunity. Yeah, I think without my athletic scholarship, I don't think I would have been able to go to the University of Oklahoma. I grew up in Texas, and I most likely, because of out-of-state tuition costs, I would have most likely stayed in the state. And for that reason, I'm very thankful for that. And my scholarship created a lot of opportunities for me. I was able to build relationships and meet people that I would not have been able to do that without my scholarship. So that's what I'm extremely fortunate for. And looking back now, to have a free education has helped me kind of get to where I am today, and it's helped me kind of in my career path. And I can't be more thankful that I don't have student loans or anything like that. So I really think it is priceless.